Yo, what's up YouTube? I forgot to film an intro and an outro for this video because it was just so hot this day at the track. Anyways, I wanted to fill you guys in on what's gonna be on this video. It's just some runs, GoPro footage, some footage from media, friends, etc. Shout out to everyone who got me some footage. And this was the first event that I got with the E36's new engine. It was built by Just Racing. They did a pretty great job on it. Unfortunately, I ended up having some problems with the tune later on that day. Just things we had to get sorted out. You know, new bugs to work out. The car felt really good. The grip was good. It was very predictable steering wise. Shout out to Alex at Apex Alignment. He does an amazing job. I wouldn't really recommend anyone else here in Vegas. Yeah, please like and subscribe and send this to a friend. Just one friend. That's all I ask.
What's up, Andy?
What's up, man?
Made it. Like 20 or something after a lap?
I like to do 15 hot.
15 hot? Oh, wow.
We'll have to take some out. I just want a bigger one.
Thank you. What's his name?
Huh?
What's his name?
Matt.
Matthew.
Matt. Call him Baby Matt.
Matt. Gets hot. Like 2 months ago I saw this thing hot lapping and it was like 180 after five hot laps. It's 90 degrees today, June 5th, 2022. VegasDrift.
Thank you. black hoodies. I'd probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleep.